You're watching Zara's Variety Channel. Hi there and welcome to the channel. Today we are going to do a install on a 2019 iMac, 5K iMac. This is a base model. It has 8 GB of RAM installed from the factory. We did not buy Apple's RAM because it's twice the price. We did buy some OWC 32 GB, 216 GB chips that we're going to go ahead and install. We're going to show you how to do that. It's way cheaper to buy the RAM through third supplier. We use OWC because they're tested and they work well. I'd be a little leery on using some of the very inexpensive brands on Amazon. Some of them are appearing to have some problems with the new 2019 iMac. So it's really simple. This is the 27-inch. It is very user upgradable, so you want to go ahead and push this button here. You want to make sure it's also powered off and unplugged. So go ahead and push that and you'll see the compartment pops up. So you want to go ahead and take that off and remember how it goes back on. Then you need to go ahead and pull both clips and it will slide up and show that we have 2 RAM chips that are factory installed, and those are 2 4 GB, one in slot 1 and one in slot 3. So they're a matched pair from Apple, and again it ships with the bare minimum of 8 gigs. So we have 2 16 GB of RAM, so we're going to put 32 in for a total of 40. So what you want to do is go ahead and put the OWC RAM in the opposite way with the label facing outward and the teeth with the shorter end to the left side of the unit. So then you just want to go ahead and slide it into the slot and push it down until it goes into place, just like that. Very simple. So again, you want to take the label, flip it to the opposite side. The shorter side of the golden teeth will be on the left side, and go ahead and slip that into slot number 4. That's until it clicks into place. Then you go ahead and push down until it locks and clicks. Then you go ahead and install the cover. Don't be afraid to press it in place. Push down. And there you go, you've just installed the RAM. We'll go ahead and power up the unit and show you that it does recognize 40 gigabytes of RAM. So this is a really inexpensive way to upgrade your 2019 iMac without spending a fortune on Apple RAM. This RAM costs around $200, give or take a few dollars. You can get it on Amazon, I'll put a link below. And we're gonna go ahead and power the computer up and show you that it does recognize the RAM. Okay, as you see, we have the iMac powered up. We're going to go to About This Mac. We are going to click here and we will zoom in. And sure enough, it is showing 40 gigabytes of 2667 megahertz DDR4 RAM. So that's it. It's plug and play. And that is on a 2019 Retina 5K 27-inch iMac. So that's how you upgrade your RAM inexpensively without paying exorbitant Apple fees. Thank you so much for watching. Please click like, please subscribe. Please tell us what you think about the upgrade and if you've gone ahead and upgraded your iMac. Let us know if you've had any problems and please comment below. Thank you so much for watching.